our group, we did a lot of our own experiments. We keyed our own values to this program, so that we can know more than what the, I mean we can know more than what the teacher asks us to do. It's like we will try to apply out the what we learn in lecture to test it out. Like in our group, we tested whether if a car collides with a human being, what would the force be? And so we just start being 6,000 kilos and 60 kilos, and then the speed blah blah blah, and then we saw the result. Because some of the results were not to what we thought it would be, because we didn't know the correct answers to the question. So we learned after seeing the videos.
I think critical thinking maybe a little like when your teammates debate the answer, because some of them might have different answer even though we're looking at the same screen. They would think that that should be the point, but someone else would think another one. So we get to like facilitate discussion of the question. So I think that we can actually promote our critical thinking. The simulation will have this give you this feeling like you're doing something professionally, you know. Like instead of trusting the graph that you draw by yourself, you adopt your own work instead of something that the machine actually calculate for you. So I think that the simulation will actually kind of boost our confidence in our own answer and our understanding of the graph.